Oh yeah, kill her with a stupid tiger axe or something. Tiger axe! Yeah, we won!
Yes!
Woo!
Yes!
We figured it out!
Kind of. You win! Oh, okay. Oh, okay. So.
Graveyard slot machine. What the freak? Remember, if you get all three, you get a card. Maybe. Oh, shit. Come on.
No!
No! Parshat. Well, we got the silver bow and arrow. Get! Air Parshat. Get. Wait, so we get cards that we killed? Is that how it works?
Maybe.
Interesting.
I don't know. Oh, I guess I lost. It pained me to know I lacked the strength to protect my lord and love, Yugi. Obtained a rose card. Oh, man.
We did it.
We did it. I think... Oh, man, I feel like... Should we keep going, or is this a good place to stop for now? And...
Nah, let's get one more
drink. All right, let's end on a low note. I mean, high note.
Hold it. You're the one they call the duelist, right? If you want to go any further, you'll have to face me. And my crab walker... What?
What?
I just made that up.
Remember, if you lose the duel, you lose your soul. Oh, gosh.
Bored.
Oh, gosh. What is right. this game? Wow, okay. That's
Look
interesting.
This board. This board, though. All right.
Can I zoom out? Holy cow. All right. So we got some meadow, forest, sea, wasteland, dark.
Ooh.
And normal. He's a normie over there. All right, so let's summon something in the meadow.
Summon something in the meadow. Nice.
Thunder Dragon. What does it do? Nothing.
If you do Thunder Dragon and a Thunder, I think you're going to make Twin-Headed Thunder Dragon.
Wait, really? That's
yes.
awesome. So,
I would wait.
I think, yeah. Let's wait.
I have a sneaking suspicion.
I hope so. People in the chat, while it's Tristan's turn, what does two Thunders make?
I'm pretty sure Twin-Headed Thunder Dragon and another Thunder make...
That's not true! That's impossible! Okay.
My hair is your father.
No, that's not true. Oops. All right, so I want to bump thunder. Regardless. Oops. In case, no. Right?
No, what are you doing?
So this
no,
way. Oh. One.
Yeah.
Two. It's evil Tristan. Okay, so ready?
I'm pretty sure
Twin-Headed Thunder. It's not evil Tristan. Okay. All right.
I'm pretty sure this works. If my forbidden memories knowledge.
No!
Doesn't work.
So does Thunder get boosts from Wasteland? Is that how that works?
Zombies get a boost from Wasteland. He gets one from Mountain.
Okay. So I can move him, but I don't really need to. But no, there's no... That's forest. So there's no mountain on this. Alright, so should I be done?
Yeah. Thunder Dragon doesn't have an effect, right? He's a vanilla in this?
Correct.
Okay.
Use Thunder Dragon's effect, thin the deck. Wrong game. You're playing the wrong game. How does this even work?
Alright, okay.
I mean, we got Arknight, but that's fairy. Something with forest? Does that mean, like, what does... I don't even know what the field spells do. Like, a bunch of them have, like...
Well, the meadow
effects.
Guys would get a boost. Neo would get a one on dark, I think.
Okay.
This is a
spellcaster, sure. Spellcaster and beast? Yeah, spellcaster and warrior.
Zombie, dino, and machine...
Okay.
Don't be so careless if you lose your soul. All right.
You lose your
So, all right, so.
Or just slap down Arknight. I mean, there's no. He doesn't get a boost, though.
Yeah, just slap her down, whatever.
Okay.
Because we got two big monsters on board.
Yeah. I should move him.
Yeah, sure.
And move him.
We refer to, yeah. Just rush him. Bum rush him.
Zerg rush.
Zerg rush.
Oh.
He's like, oh! Oh. Like crab walker strategy. I don't see him crab walking yet.
No. All right. So should I? I don't need to move him yet.
I guess you could move him over. So that way you're kind of spreading your cards out.
Yeah. All right. So what's this?
It's a warrior.
Warrior, spellcaster. A few Thunder Dragon types. Thunder and Dragon types. Dragon needs to be between 2,000 and 2,900 base attack. I don't know. I don't know. Okay. So he gets a boost. She gets a downgrade. He gets a boost. I think it's a downgrade. From Meadow, right? I don't know what this. I don't know. I feel like none of these are good, so I should probably
rush
just,
him.
Like,
he only runs away. I think crab walk.
If I just do away. Like, so two boosts. So if I do like a war, if I just do two warriors,
I don't think they make anything.
No.
No.
Beast. Do and a warrior?
Beast. Beast and a warrior's got to make a beast warrior. Right?
I think so, right? And if he gets bumped, I can just put him in guard.
Yeah.
Because they're the same attack.
Yeah, go for it. That's got to make something. Okay, no.
Your confidence is underwhelming.
The one thing it should do, it doesn't. Like, whatever.
So he's actually okay here.
Yeah.
So let's do that. Just
keep going for him.
Oh! Got a boost from the water from Thunder Dragon.
Oh, nice.
Come to me.
That's on Umi?
Yes. No? Not Umi. No, there's another one. Legendary Ocean, maybe?
Oh, I would totally just sidle right up to that, whatever that thing is.
Hey there, how's it going?
I'ma getcha. Attack mode, blah.
Oh, yeah.
Blah, 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 defense mode, blah.
Blah, 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 attack mode, blah.
Blah, 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 defense mode. And attack. Blah, 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 blah. The most accurate dialogue in all of Duel Monsters.
Oh, it's gonna be good! It's gonna be good! Here it comes! Oh my god! Yes!
you're far too excited about that woman getting destroyed by a dragon.
She's got obliterated. She's just face down in the mud.
Yeah!
Rawr!
Warg!
She's got wasted.
All right, so we did a thing.
I've got the biggest beater on board.
So if I put something, what? Oh, okay.
Another woman.
Oh, that's what's her face.
Destroyed. Can you fuse the two chicks? Does that make something again?
Like these, the two spellcasters.
Yeah. Does that make anything?
I don't know, but they're bad, so I want to get rid of them.
Okay.
Right?
Sure. I don't think the order much matters. They're both really weak.
Yeah.
It makes super Boink. Lady.
Boink.
I would just rush him.
Yeah?
Yeah. Just, like, make a wall of dudes.
I mean...
Go for it.
She doesn't get a... She's getting a debuff on here.
Okay.
So he's getting a boost. Do I need to move him at all?
Yeah, I would just keep going. Just rush him. She all might right. get a debuff on the dark, but...
Yes. Two girls, one fusion.
Oh, no!
Yes! Take that! Versago the Destroyer!
More like Versago the... mediocre.
That was incredibly clever of you.
All these monsters have really flashy attacks, though.
Yeah, they're like...
He's charging up a final flash.
Final flash!
And like, she almost just got phased out of this dimension.
You should... I'm pretty sure that's a dude.
Alright, use that sky-piercing strike.
That's like far too long. This attack just goes on and on.
Sounds like a special beam cannon.
Yes, special beam cannon!
He's dead.
I think so. Think. Yes.
Oh, we already tried female on a rock. It did make sandwich. I thought it would.
I mean, someone should look up, like, all of the fusions. Okay, so. My turn now. Got 3 power. Should I just wait?
Did she get, like, frozen in place by something?
What?
Parshath.
Yes?
Maybe it was what she killed.
I mean, I was attacked? Maybe. I don't think I needed to do anything, right?
Yeah, what do you have in your hand?
Let's find out, shall we? Nothing.
Oh yeah, I would wait. Get your summon points back up.
Should I move anyone?
I would just create a wall of people and just like so we can't go anywhere.
I'll try to get Spellcaster onto Dark.
Yeah.
And then him, I think. Just like slide him over.
Yeah.
And then I think that's it.
I think you're good.
The number in the corner tells you how long the monster is spellbound for. So, a turn.
She's good. She's good.
And yeah, there's the debuff. So I should.
Probably... She's gonna sidle along the. Don't cut off your other guy.
Right.
Fuse.
No. I think I want to do this.
Yeah, I think you do too.
And I think I want to leave him there. I've got 6.
Just start rushing him.
Yeah. It's a warrior, so it won't get a. I'll move that. And then.
That doesn't even tell him. Oh, I guess it doesn't. You don't know how many monsters they got. That's true.
So I want to do like a fish. There's a warrior. She's decent.
Just because you're on metal. You're on metal right now.
Yeah. So I got a warrior.
I mean, Neo is your naturally strongest monster.
Okay. He just has a boost or a debuff at the moment because he's a spellcaster. So yeah, let me
fuse Neo with the lady.
Fuse Neo with the. The fish?
No, I was joking. You were gonna do it.
Oh.
I would just play Neo.
Alright.
Just freaking run up the gut. Up the gut! My favorite NFL Blitz play.
NFL Blitz!
Oh, wait.
Oh, that's gotta hurt!
The hell, Mary! Alright. You're letting him. You gotta start going on the offensive.
You don't say.
He's hiding behind that dark. He's like,
yeah. All right, so I can do something with this guy now.
Yeah.
See what this is.
There's no way you can't kill that.
I am taking you up on that, David.
No, you killed it.
Ooh, Tojax. Wow. Tojax.
It does have a weird fusion mechanic, like Forbidden Memory.
Huh.
Kill right. That stupid Tojax!
Alright, we don't need to watch this again, because it's...
Aww,
it's...
but Tojax! Togex? No! Oh, God. Ah. I'm getting too invested in this. I'm, like, actually watching it. Alright. No!
Alright, and then... I got another spellcaster, so I'll move him up.
Yeah, go for it.
I want to get the spellcasters onto the...
Onto the dark.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, boy, yeah.
And then I guess...
You got your Thunder Dragon patrolling the sea.
The sea. I got a fake trap. So in case he plays Harpy Feather Duster. Just in case. Somewhere. Which I don't even know. I guess I should play her, get her onto the water.
Maybe.
Does the warrior and fish do something?
Oh, I'll just fuse everything.
Just fuse all the things.
Fuse all the things. Go for it.
All right, we're gonna fuse all the things.
You have a max number of monsters in the field though. It'll just kill whatever you make.
Well, do I want to discard anything? Should I just fuse the trap and let it die?
Yeah, sure. Don't fuse the monster. Okay.
Really? Just play the what?
Just play the trap.
Okay.
To get out of your hand.
All right. Done. All right. So
everybody,
I can move Thunder Dragon, but he goes down significantly, and he goes down significantly if I move up. So I think we're good.
All right.
Ixnay on the app card tray. Yeah. Ditch the false trap. It doesn't work. You don't say. I never would have guessed.
No, I actually, he might be right. I think there are cards in the game that aren't coded right. They just actually don't do anything. Nice. They just can't. He's going to get stuck in that corner, isn't he? Just slide your guys over?
Yeah. So I got a warrior spellcast. So, I mean, this I want to go forward.
Okay.
To get to...
Yes.
The dock. This...
This is a cool board.
Mm-hmm.
I like this board.
A warrior fuse with a thunder.
Don't do that. If anything, you want to go the other way just to have him chew up the warrior.
What?
Thunderstruck.
I don't think I want to do anything.
So yeah, just shuffle your dudes. You gotta get Air Knight Parshath over the barrier, right?
Yeah.
You're just afraid he's gonna take the opportunity to get her?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I mean... So hopefully I can attack there. And Lady of Faith is ready. I can move him. Should I just slide him over?
Yeah.
Just slide him over. And slide,
slide that over. Yes. And then move what's his face? Double.
That way?
Yeah, because that's where he is, where okay. Tristan is. So you got, yeah.
Sure.
He's just running interference. He's like, you can't.
Oh, right. You can absorb cards, right?
Yes.
So, like, that's how you get monsters off the field.
Yeah, or you can have them walk over each other and fuse nothing.
Which makes perfect and total sense.
The crush card zone? That's right. There is a.
Should I just, like, attack him?
Yeah, go.
Right?
Mm-hmm. There's no reason not to attack him.
I mean, do 1,100 rather than 1,600 and try to take his monster out.
I think life points, it's... I feel like...
Okay. Neo, this magic storesman goes on to the
dark.
Oh,
yeah. Do that and then attack his life points with the other one. Garuzi!
It's so dark. Yami spin. Yeah.
Neo, the magic swordsman. I am...
You triggered my trap card.
Finger blast attack.
Change him with the trap card. We'll think it's a monster and attack it. All right, we won. Aww.
He just finger blasted Garuzi.
That's a reptile, though, Dave. All right.
you put in his cloaca.
Crikey.
Crikey. Oh man, okay, so we're doing it. We're gonna go the distance, Ryan.
I can go the distance. Should I just guard? I'm gonna guard, because that's. Yeah, that's a terrible card.
That's a terrible.
Should I just step on it? Over.
It doesn't take up a monster spot, though.
No.
No,
where do you see the total monster count?
It's at the top of your screen under your life points. You have 11 star power, mm-hmm. You have 26 in your deck, you have 5 monsters, 1 spell or trap.
You can only have 5 monsters?
Yeah, it's Yu-Gi-Oh.
Right.
I
forgot what I was playing.
The one rule this game retains.
Okay, I mean, I think we're good, right?
Yeah. He's so good. He's in a corner. Defend me! This is actually a good game.
It is certainly a game. I guess I'll just slide him over. Oh yeah.
Yeah, just totally abuse his power on the...
Yeah, and just slide all the way around.
Ooh,
I've turned Neo into a castle or a rook from...
There you go.
Come on, Link. Oh, it's got the hole.
No!
You're a baby.
My dino! Why does Tristan have all these menagerie of monsters?
I mean, have you seen our deck?
Yeah, but we're not an actual character. They should, like, Taya's deck made sense. It was all weird fairies.
Oh, wait, we won. We won!
I forgot. That did life points. Yeah.
Remember to subscribe so that you don't miss any of my totally rad dueling. Watching more of these videos is almost as fine as Taya's ass? What? I'm not saying that. Fine, then it's time to duel!